My name is Mike.
It will be right at the doll's feet.
Really?
Get the theme on PS Store. But I got a theme for pre-ordering. Doxed. Let's see the version. Version 0.7. You pick it up on the stairs next to the doll. And it's not the old Hunter's Bell. The DLC was canceled for December 24th. You're trying to, Lobos. It ain't working. Right here.
Oh, the eye of a blood-drunk hunter beckons hunters to the hunter's nightmare.
That's a lot of hunter in one sentence. A deformed creature will whisk you away outside Eden Chapel. Eye of a blood-drunk hunter. Its pupil collapsed.
Ugh.
Its pupil is collapsed and turned to mush, indicating the onset of the Scourge of Beasts. A hunter who goes drunk with blood is said to be taken by the nightmare, destined to wander forever, engaged in an endless hunt. It is a fate that no hunter can escape. See, they don't even hide it in the game how to get to the DLC. They're like, go outside Odin Chapel. Just go there. Good night, Dumb Jew. Enjoy your rest. Where's Vati? Okay. Okay. Prep your butts. Here we go. Let the nightmare begin. I'm going to scooch this over. This. Actually. Boop. Perfect. Yeah. All right. Oh, it's not hidden anymore. Oh, I guess it's this point in the game, though, too. I'll get this out of here.
Curse the fiends. Their children, too.
Curse the fiends. Their children, too.
And their children forever, true.
Well, this one doesn't talk like a sassy black woman.
Will. Willity, willity, willity. Get hugged.
DLC's over. That was it. Well, this just looks like Eden's Chapel. Hi, Flame Goat. How's it going, man? Let's see what we got. There's a door. Just like, Toxic babbies? Plague babies? We hope not. Alright. Interesting. Oh, nice! So this is a nightmare version of the Cathedral Ward and stuff. This reminds me of... What does it remind me of? Ha! That game that I didn't like very much. The horror one. That is... That looks interesting. Vegemite Sushi, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack! Evil Within, the Evil Within. That's the game I'm thinking of. Luz Theron 134, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Right, let's see here. Twin Bloods. Okay. Nice place to come here for Twin Bloods early on in the game. Obviously, I'm going to try and jump to this. Doesn't look like it's going to work. My chat broke also, so... Perhaps at one point, I might just not fix it. So, you're friendly, right? Hello. No, you're not, are you? Keep in mind, this is New Game Plus 2, by the way. God damn it. Follow it, man. Stop that! Dude, he is a slow walker. I'm terrible at dodging this. So delayed. No. Sir? Or madam? Sir? Well, I already kind of want to check out if I can buy his armor or something. He was a bandito. Wait a minute. These are normal enemies? These are normal enemies. Well, at least based on my observation there, considering there was another one. Hello. Are you guys... Life. I recognize all of this. Slimy dogs? What happened to your fur? Of course there's gotta be dogs, though. They look like they're covered in barbecue sauce. Barbecue sauce. I got my baby back dogs. The dog is... Okay, the dog is anti-beast. Seems like there's some faction stuff going on here. There are hunters. Whoa, nice little sight throw. Baby. That's what I'm looking for. Oh yeah, they die to one parry? Yeah, that makes sense. I am full of blood vials. How is that for you? Now, there's some crows, there's a switch, there's an item. Old hunter trousers! Stay down there, friends, I need to read. Old hunter trousers. These are better in fire. Better versus thrust. Better beasthood than hunter set, which is not a thing to bypass. Old hunter trousers. Shut up! Old hunter trousers have protected countless hunters from the beasts. In an older age, a widespread belief of the period was that beast blood crept up the right leg, and this led to the double-wrapped belt. Now, what couldn't wait so long that you had to get all saucy in this mess. I have a gate open. You're giving me the backstab on this guy. This is like the first one we fought, I think. He's got like the separating weapon, it looks like. Too many blood vials. Old hunter cap! Hell yeah, new boots, baby. Hold on, so there was a straight path that I could have come up, it looks like. It would seem like, anyways. Yeah. So that takes us back there. Okay, noted. I think for the most part, I'm going to be talking to myself on this because A, I might not be watching chat sometimes because spoilers, and B, chat keeps breaking. I might not even notice at some point. Wait, they're scared. So at this point, hunters absolutely have dominion over the beasts. They are just fucking... They don't want anything to do with this. Interesting. So this is where we would normally go up to Amelia. Oh, we can still go up. Oh, hello! Ow! Stop! That! Oh. Go fight him for me! No? You're scared? Killer kite strats. Okay. Got an item. I guess let's explore this courtyard before go up towards where Amelia would be. Which is, presumably a boss. Hold on, you got range on me, bro. I want to play. Okay. That range, though. Seems pretty non-threatening, like in a, like a PvP scenario or something. Such a huge, well, I don't know, maybe. Delayed attacks are always shitty. God! Nickel butts. Weapon it, oh man, we already gotta go back and repair a little. Who is that? Oh shit. Weapon at risk, baby. Whatever, I am full on blood vials, so... Whoa. Aha! Well... Well, yeah, this is like the wild, wild west, man, of hunters. Oh, okay. This guy to the left was cowering until I attacked his buddy. Then he was like, oh, shit. I'm gonna save my friend. Blood vials, huh? Well, now they're like, no.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
So much sun. Can I jump up there? That item. Still can't access the DLC. Well, I would save. Oh, hello. Why am I doing this? Killing the beasts? I don't know, why am I killing the hunters? Besides the fact that they are beating the shit out of me. So I wanted to get to that shiny, which is right there. A turret! Yeah, it was a turret. Okay, 3 twin bloods. So this is around Forbidden Woods part of the game. If you would enter here. Cower in fear. I would like to get a shortcut back before we head back and repair the weapon, but that might take some time. So if this is a nightmare, presumably there is a great one who is in charge of this nightmare or created this nightmare. Presumably. It looks like where I need to go next is actually up towards where Amelia would be. I just want to make sure. I don't think there's anything I could interact with here. Also, that goes straight into a mountain. Looks like. Puppy! Anything here? Ah. Let's check this out. I'm gonna go back and rip old hunter gloves. Look at this. Walking up these curves like they stay is. Alright, let's head back. Also, I'm pretty sure I know where the gravestone to warp back is. Are those roots everywhere? Kind of. Maybe moon presence, hunter dream, hunter nightmare. But there's already a parallel. There's the old hunter's workshop in the not nightmare realm, and there's this, which is the, you know, it's the great one's domain. Moon presence, that is. So I'm thinking there's a different great one associated with this. I believe you warp from here, which is cool, because you know, the doll occasionally is seen kneeling at that gravestone. Kind of remembering or paying homage to the previous hunters. Presumably? Alright, so now we're gonna go straight up the mids. I think. We've got that door open, that gate open. Hello.
Hello, baby!
That has a deceptively long reach. Why did that miss you? God! Dick! Bags, man. Dick bags. We got our crows, and we got our pathway up towards what would seem to be Vicar Amelia. Right, we got our scaredy dudes. We got the pillar kite hunter. I probably could have just double R2'd there for the win, but whatever. Alright, all set there. That looks like a boulder, my friend. Yeah, here it comes. Down the stairs it goes. Who pushed that? You two! We've almost got the old hunter set. Let's see here. It's better against fire. How much better? Not that much. But it does. It is better beast. Oh no, it's not better beasthood. Wait a minute. I didn't realize that the hunter sets actually had different amounts of goodness. I'm also going to swap to bone ash here. moving right along. Now I get to fight two of these guys at once. Uh-oh. Oh, is that a big, big dude? The big dude! Boy. What are you doing, men? Hello. Oh god, it has some leftover residual fuck you effect, is what it is. First death. It has residual fuck you effects. Slam the axe into my ass and then explode it with purple grape soda explosive powers. That moment. Everyone take your shots. Not okay, FromSoft. I don't know whether to think that's arcane, or maybe it's a new damage type. Can't see. Oh. Ugh. Jeebs, dog. Get carried. Good, good, good. Billy had to come take a closer look. Grim froze. I'm gonna still take my time clearing up these guys. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, now you're doing attacks. That's more like it, buddy. That's more like it. You're gonna do this again? Yeah, you is. All these poor scared beasts. It exploded because it's made of wood. Maybe I should participate in this combat here. Well, oh, thanks. Thank you, Cthulhu Beast Man. Spaghetti Goblin. What field is it? Let me guess. Just like every other melee enemy in this game, dodge past it and get to the butt. Stop pushing me! Uh oh. I don't know, but he was taking his time to do a thing. Oh, did he just buff his whip? Oh, I think he did. Oh, fuck. Does 80% of your health, and then the explosion finishes you off. So I don't know if you can backstab these guys. Can't dodge to his butt if he keeps shoving you. Yeah. I assume you can parry them because they look exactly like, well, their weapon is like executioners. Having to use a real weapon. Guns. This guy is a beefy bitch. Oh! There you go. That's what I need to do each time. Mm. Mm. I have 3 18% gems, all from the non-chalice dungeons.
Blood?
What's up, dog? Oh my god. Alp.
Alp?
That fucking directional gun shit. Hey! Hey!
Get your puppy ass off my dick!
I'm pretty sure I have 3x. Three of those gems that are right next to the Winter Lanterns? If I'm not mistaken. I'll equip the old hunter set. I don't think I have old hunter top. I mean, it looks like everything else in this game. Cloaks and flappiness. Hello, Trick Castle. Back to Bonash armor. I don't know what sort of damage the purple is. Probably arcane, but I don't know. There you go. I have the cap. Oh, my bad. Oh, yeah, it's right there. This shit. Same shits they wearing. It's basically like the witch's hat, except not. Well, it's not. At all. I don't know if I want to kill those three guys. They don't bother me. Bop. Now, where did those dogs come from? Because they didn't bother me last time. I mean, they bothered me last time, but not that. Alright. Take three on large purple man. I'm gonna pre-blood bullets. We're gonna go for parry strats. Oh, god damn it. What are you doing here? Get out of my town. Don't grab me with that shit. There we go. Get him out. No! Yes. Jesus. Thought I was dead again. Drop blood vials? Yeah. 6 blood vials? Thank you, sir. I wonder if there's a... wonder if there's anything you get for killing that guy without him killing those hunters. Well, that's interesting. That seems to go downstairs a bit. Let's find... find out what's in here. Boss is 10 of these. Seems to be something in your hand, sir. Are you asleep? Eye pendant. Is that a key? Eye pendant. Eye pendant that unlocks the surgery altar. An eye pendant which unlocks... Yeah. There are two cathedrals in the Hunter's Dream. One lies past the River of Blood. And another contains the private research hall of the Healing Church. Only chosen members of the Healing Church or their lamentable patients can enter the research hall using this eye. Grant eyes to the surgery altar skull. No Triggerino? Look, they're totally using Dark Souls 3 Ash effects. Mass effect. Well, I guess we'll never fight that thing. Maybe later. Well, finished his fap. All right. Well, I guess we're going to continue into the depths over here. Into the roots of the dream. A lot of red over there. Oh, this is Demon Souls all over again. Joke's on me. Joke is on me. Oh, there's a switch fucking right there. Get wrecked. Oh, twofer. Hello. You've got a rake, haven't you? Oh, you've got an axe. Like normal dudes. Oh, they're like human versions, non-beast versions. They are pre-beastly mode, but they're pretty much the same move sets. God damn it. Alright, now we gotta look for fucking machine guns everywhere. That's an amygdala skull, maybe? Maybe? Look for floating statue bosses in the sky. I like that giant sky anus. Skybox is very pretty. Okay, so now we're going back into... Oh, God, there's a tick over there. Ticks. Hello. No! Oh, timed grenades. Clever. Clever, friends. Oh my god, you've got one of those fucking maces. Get shat on. There's never music in Souls areas. There are for bosses. There is for bosses, I should say. But never in the areas when you're clearing through. Hello. Stop throwing fucking timed grenades on me. There's the River of Blood they were talking about. No? We're gonna go inside Yharnam Buildings. Oh, we've been inside Yharnam Buildings. In fact, this is the one where you go up here and there's Cleric Beast. The one that leads to that bridge. Based on the interior here. Yeah? Yeah? Delayed. Oh. There you go. Now we've got some. Apparently I'm doing Wolfpack RPG dungeons. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That looked like a long weapon, sir. That's true. Yeah, I know. But in general, areas are silent. But dead. Look at this old man! He's already gone. Or is he? I see what was happening there. Boomhammer! Tonkytron, thank you for resubscribing. Scribing? Thank you for resubscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. We got a boomhammer. Fire damage! We got a boomhauer. Let's get outside so we can see it in action. Boom. Alright. R1 combos.
Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom. Okay, sweeps. Cleaves, I like it. R2, charged. Yep. Uncharged, combo. No combo, just a sweep. L, transform. Makes it explodey mode. Does it have a recharge on it, or? Oh, only the first attack after transform will do a fiery mode? Oh no, you just L1 to light it. Wait, what? Did you see that? I broke. I don't know what I did. But I broke the character's animation for a moment. And if you L1 repeatedly, all it does is just relight it over and over. Okay, so let's see about the combo out of a roll. That lights it and does a hit. Doesn't seem like there's ever... Well, let's see an L2 if it's lit. There's no L2 that's like a two-handed version of it. Seems like it. Cool! Looks like it is... C, scaling and strength. E and dex. E and skill, sorry. Probably better when it's upgraded. D, scaling and arcane. Cool weapon. That was spamming L1. It just relights it over and over. Not gonna upgrade that one for now. Old hunter top hat. Didn't we already have that? Or it was just not a top hat. It was a cap.
Very good.
There are so many ticks here. I want to go over there now. Mom, I didn't mean to drop down yet. Well, I guess we gotta go through Tick Valley. Tick Fuck Valley. What if we just sneak around? No! God. Not a very good avenue for fighting these things. Like I can go up here. There we go. Now I can drop. Well, I guess I didn't need to drop down, just need to go down these stairs. Excuse me, sir. Be so kind as to not be a fucking ass butt. Blood vial. Yes, I see. Does the hammer give off light like torches? Not really. Torch. Reference. Let's go out this way. I'm gonna ignore Tick Valley for now. Kind of what I thought. More of those like spidery type things. Interesting sort of dry vegetation. Something was chained here. It is no longer. Oh, skulls. Skulls are always fun. More chains. Let the dogs out. We've gone quite a distance without a boss, or... Oh, hello! You're a fast one, aren't you? Oh! Oh my god! Fuck! Ducks! On. Thank you. Don't mind if I do slam you in the butt. The front butt, that is. God damn it. Oh my god! Don't let him build his beast meter. That was a cool attack. Damn it! Don't get your beast meter up. Oh, whoa! That has some nasty-ass tracking. Also, fucking gun hitboxes. Seriously, though. It's peeve. The correct term for front butt is chesticles. Man, that should have been another parry 10 minutes before that. Alright. How much HP did the hunter have? Well, I visceral attacked him for about a third of his health, and it did like 1600 or 1200 damage. I did it with after a roll, Black Heaven. It is slightly different, but. Alright, we're gonna sprint around now. Now that we're completely familiar with the area. Uh-oh. Thanks, old hunter pals. Thing through this area. Going. Perhaps not, though. Where are these guys? There they are. Oh-ho! Oh-ho! Oh, fuck! I can parry your torch? I didn't really think about that. Oh. Mm-hmm! You run stats. Rectory node. Whoa! Hey, dudes. What are you doing at home? You guys should be at work. Oh! That guy is ready to explode again. Anything out here? Hello, friend. Welcome. God damn it. If bullets wouldn't go completely past dudes when you're right next to them, that would be very nice. That fucking leap, though. Alright, I don't know. Oy, oy, oy. 1600. Yeah, he's got about 5k health. Yay. Come on, do a follow-up, Ming. Oh, come on! I don't know how that didn't parry! Or Katie. Gracious. Need to delay that. I wonder if they... Probably what the new beast mode is basically like. Oh! That attack though. Terrible miss. I mean, they don't. This guy doesn't have any poise. But to an extent, I could. Oh! Sweet dodge, bro. Oh, yeah, he turns back into a normal dude. Firing hammer badge. Of the old Oto Workshop? Badge crafted by the Oto Workshop, precursor to the workshop of the heretical powder kegs. The powder kegs were driven by singular ideas and crafted strange weapons of great intricacy. It is clear that the philosophy of the powder kegs was already established at this time. That dodge. Yeah, he like dodged out of that killing blow, bullet. Okay then. I need to pee. I will be right back. Okay, I peed into my 3-liter bottle of Sprite. Now let's continue. I wasn't drinking Sprite tonight. Wait. That's it? That's it? We gotta go through the River of Blood, then? Well, I mean, besides the fact that they told me to do it. Hello? Hello? That specter's died. There's a new... Oh, the bucket broke. There's a hat in the bucket! Hickfuck Valley! My face when I'm drinking Sprite right now. Alright, let's do what's wise here and not take on too much at once. Hello, Tick Man. Oh, they are all super fatties. Get your tongue out of it. Okay, they don't take too much to kill. Did they drop blood vials? That would be great. That'd be real great right about now. Here's a patrolling one. Oh, that's it? That's your patrol distance? Why is there a river of blood? What is in there? Oops. Is that a chest in there? Looks like the outline of a chest. No, it looks like some furniture or something. Big red sack on that thing. Yeah, that's its belly. Full of blood. Got to love tick dicks. Oh, man. I hope the other ones don't notice me before I... Here's this one in the asshole. Okay. Okay. Well, this is all sorts of wrong. What's happened here today? That hunter out of here. Well. All right. Well, I see. Let's just rock it! Don't follow me up the stairs, Tix. Tix don't know how to go upstairs, right? Hi, dude. You don't know how to do anything other than shoot your gun. That's all you got. Turn back around.
Yes.
Fuck! God damn it.
Get off the...
Where did you... Oh, you're just a regular man. He was hidden behind that wagon.
Damn it, though.
That gun finisher, though. What's up, bruh?
What's up, bruh?
What's up?
Push them into the ticks.
Yeah, I thought about knocking that guy off, but there was like three people shooting me with guns.
By three, I mean two. But, you know, guns are bad. Okay. Let's get a shortcut or, like, a lantern or, like, a boss.
Are you friendly, sir? You look friendly. There's people standing right in front of where you are.
Are you using a bold hunter's mark?
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn, then, eh? Well, we're more alike than you think.
You have a sponge.
This is the hunter's nightmare. Where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares.
I love nightmares.
Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be. As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you. Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly. Beware. Especially.
Not gonna kill him. Not gonna kill him.
Is this boss?
This looks like a chalice dungeon boss, is what it looks like.
Delicious, delicious level design. How I cherish you.
You are my friend. Thank you, Miyazaki.
I have a curiosity. Before we go back to the DLC,
I just want to check.
See if this does anything.
I kind of thought about it the first time I read it, so we'll see if it works. Since I have a newly acquired item. Talks about interacting with an altar. No.
No.
No. All right.
Just not. Bad man.
I'm eating a protein bar. The Cliff protein bar. Yes, I likely have new shop items. We gotta check both the main shop and insight shop just in case. We can buy the delayed Molotovs, delayed rope Molotovs. Now, delayed rope Molotovs might make a little more sense than regular Molotovs. Buy the boom hammer, makes sense. Were you able to buy the Beast Claw if you got the Beast Claw in the Chalice Dungeons? I don't remember. Because I have the Beast Claw from the Chalice Dungeons, so. Oh, a piercing rifle. Yeah, that's the thing. What's the thing? No new armors. Hello, Jam Booty. Welcome. Anything from here? Materials. Developers. Nope, nothing new here. Alright, noted. I'm ready for a boss now. Oh, you couldn't before? Wait, it says you can buy it after acquiring it once. I'm gonna spend the insight on boat. I have a shit ton already. And then we'll spend the money on a new car! Alright, continuing on. Hunter's Nightmare. Let's keep going. Hopefully, there's a Bosserino right around the corner from the shortcut. I'd buy that for a dollar. All right. So this is what normally goes to the Upper Cathedral Ward. And now, there's no elevator. There's just a man.
Beware, the spirit.
Still saying the same thing. Revcom, the altar was... the surgery altar. But... I was wondering if maybe it was referring to the altar in Amelia's place, but got nothing from that, so try and figure it out ourselves. Looks like that continues on. I would be interested in exploring this river of blood, so let's hit that up. Ah, I'll kill these guys. Die. Shit. Where's that other man? Oh! Go get him, Tick Boy! Get him? Did it say Bloodborne on the loading screen? Oh, this guy's still alive. You're just oblivious to my existence. Jesus, that sweep attack, yo! God damn it. Okay, that was not a good roll, but it worked out. Yeah, I'm just gonna sneak right past you, Ticks. This is a great idea, FYI. Just a good idea. Uh-oh. We got a patroller. It's suddenly a stealth game. Sneaky. Are these red jellies? No, these are dead people. Hey, we totally snuck. Dogs. Barbecue doggies. Any more? There's a barbecue doggy. Have I ever seen one? Can I climb up this? Oh! Slipped there! Hey! I'll take that as a no. Anything else ominous going on in the sky? Wheel in the sky keeps on turning. Hello, shinies. Anybody ready to pounce on me from above? Souls teach you well. Door? Looked like Doberman. Oh my god, in before tick boss? Hey. Oh, fucking crows. What are you doing in the River of Blood, my friend? Get out of there. Hello. Oh, it's one of you men's. Yeah, get over here. Oh shit. Please get comboed. Not me. Not me. Oh. I thought you died in the middle of all this. Yeah, the range on that weapon is kind of ridiculous. Radiant Damp Blood Gem. This is a... They don't even have full arms. Look at that shit. Can't even end their misery. Well, it's a nightmare after all. Seems like we were supposed to go that way. So let's check back here a little bit. Is this... can we open this? There is shiny back here. There's a doggy. It is a doggy. Oh! Barbecued people now. I guess that makes sense. Barbecued people to go along with their barbecued dogs. Don't poo the sheep. Really? Nothing? Uh-oh. Oh no. Okay, good. I was worried I was stuck. There's a shiny up there. Not in the grass. It's right there. Okay. Let's keep it looking. What's that all about? Is that gonna be a shortcut? There's a hook! Can I attach my jacket to that hook? And have it lift me up. Crows. So pecky. So there's a ladder. Noted. Ah, this is the other side of that. Great place. Blasted balls, another item I can't reach yet. Wait, but that's probably the other area that, if we hadn't gone through the River of Blood, maybe this would meet up back, well. Oh! Yeah. Oh! Is that a zipline? No, it's not. It's a chain. Lomas Reaper, thank you for 3 months of sub hype. Welcome back to the pack. We're checking out the River of Blood, so we're gonna hop down and check ski. Keep check skiing it out. The thing I wanted to hook my jacket on. Deck it. You are a fancy pants man. Sheep. Damn it, I really want to parry. Got a whole old hunter bone effect. Makes sense, he's an old hunter! Yeah, he doesn't seem to have that much. I was just about to say! Doesn't combo that much! And then, of course. Ooh, nice little dash there. There we go. You're finished, buddy. He had red eyes. I don't know if that means he was special. Oh, here's that item that I couldn't reach before. Hold on, is this a skill weapon? It's a skill weapon. There you go. The R1 combos. Vermin, nice. R2? R2 combo? No combo, really. L1 transform. Now it's a saw cleaver. Whoa. The regular R1 is a charge forward and swipe up. Let's see the combo edge. Okay, let's see the R1, R2. Not really a combo in there. Let's see a roll transform to the large version. It's a scimitar backstep. And it's an advance if you're going to the small version. Then we're gonna R1, R1. Yeah, it's the back step. And then advance. And then if we are two-hand mode, no L2. Okay. Noted! Still not convinced. Still not upgrading that as my main... thing. Hold on. Doesn't look like there's any reason to cross these beams. Whoa, that was interesting. I rolled over invisibleness. Looks like a cool weapon. Backstep R1 like scythe. Not familiar enough with that movestep. But yeah, it's like a backstep while doing an attack. Oh, hold on. It looks like I can drop down from here and then cross to get to this shadow. Anything over here as well? Constable's garb. Sweet! Once upon a time, a troop of foreign constables chased a beast all the way to Yharnam. This is what they wore. Oh, except for one survivor who in turn devoured the creature whole all by himself. This fable is a favorite among Yharnamites, of course, who are partial to any stories of pompous, intolerant foreigners who suffer for their ignorance. Wow. It makes the blood taste that much. Wow. Okay. Fucking asshole Yharnam bitches. Sheesh! Oh! I'm going to go back. I'm going to re-sneak past the ticks. Re-sneak past the ticks. And we're going to check out that other side, which... Hi! Hi. Whoa, 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 I have my fist right now. Wait, he's, come on, man. No? Are you just not very observant? You're distracted by the blood. Made ticks by the blood. Oh my god, Rev. Alright, this is where I wanted to check, because this is probably how we get to that other item. I'm gonna get that item they're guarding, don't worry. Oh, okay, more constables set. Constables, gloves. There's an NPC to summon over there, which makes me think maybe there's a boss over there. This is not where I thought it would lead me. But here we are. It was a quick little sojourn over here. Don't worry about the backseat, man. I'm gonna play the way I wanna play. Am I finishing tonight? I don't know. We'll see. Don't know what the finish of this DLC looks like. But I mean to play it. Meanly. Hi. No. Oh my god! Okay. I was like, maybe they're just like kinda docile. What was this? Okay, it's just pants. Who wants pants anyways? Yeesh. Yeesh. Keep your pants. Fuck y'all. I'm out. DLC is very tasty so far. Ugh. This is what I thought we would be going around to. It will be standard fiend, absolutely. Oh. Oh. Interessante. Let me make sure there's no way from here. Because... not broken up there. Could I? Oh no! Oh shit, Ella raid. Uh oh, Ella host, at least. Do a flip! Let's just give this a go. Ha! Ha! Well. I got the pants quicklier. Please. I'm not forgetting about the other end of the Tick Valley, but we're alright. I got the pants. Oh, 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 oh. So close. Let's try that again. That wasn't glitchy at all. Dag balls. Try a couple more times. Want to give it a go. Does this guy die on the ladder? Bye. Oh my god. Fucking warp flute that shit. See, if you ever don't know how to get to an item, just get there in an unintended way and then reverse engineer how to get to that item. Oh, come on. That was... We did that first try. We almost got there. That one doesn't count. Jump requires new pants. Been out for illusory walls? I mean, it's possible. I'm not sure that they would change their model from only Chalice Dungeons to suddenly putting them in the Nightmare, but you never know. First time's the charm, seriously, like... Get up there! You just did it, no problem! Well, the first time I rolled instead of jumping? I feel like maybe we could use Maybe there's an invisible ledge right here. Oh, that's what it was. That's what it was. Use that ledge, baby. Where is the item? I gotta try. Brain perfect. God! Didn't jump. Okay, but I think I figured out the trick to it. You gotta hold this. By the way, thank you, Ella, for the raid and the host, man. And welcome. There you go. Oh, no! Hit my ass on it. Welcome to the stream. I'm sorry, we're not spending a whole lot of time here, but I do want to try and get there. It was, Got! Well, it was working well on that. Skip ruined. No item all along. There's a little bit of a invisible ledge that you can run on for a tad. It's a tiny dead. And that gives you enough distance. Oh, wow, what am I doing? Not. This is the item that ends the DLC. It's just gonna be two blood vials. I hope so. I certainly hope so. Good, President of Mars. I don't know where the jumps are, man. They gotta be there. Right now. Stop it, please. Look, I only have one more blood vial left anyway. Oh. Oh. Well, there's also that. Look. Better than what? No spoilerinos. Hit the ledge. QA intensifies. This is my last attempt. What? Well played, game. That was good. That was a good way of the game going. Yeah, let's move it along, buddy. Let's move it along. Don't worry. Well. All right. Moving on. Now we have zero blood vials. Uh-oh, this looks like a boss fight. This looks like maybe a boss fight. Oops, wrong button. Is that the sun up there? It's a tear in the nightmare fabric, if you will. Giant tick. Oh! Oh, it's one of those guys. Oh, fuck.
Well.
Okay, he's got a cannon. He has a cannon. Oh. I'm not here, man. Don't worry about it. Oh, he's actually falling for it. Oh, wait. No, there's another one patrolling. There better not be somebody over here to ruin my sneaky plans. Think about this. Bye. I know, boss fight with a ladder. I was like, mine is from. It did look boss arena ish, though. Bye, guys. Oh, is this the altar? Oh, this is fucking the. Base stuff. Oh, lamp! Good. Very good. Calamite had a ladder. That's true. I'm just gonna warp to the dream and warp back to get my blood vials all back. Then we'll try killing some of those guys, maybe. Balloon Toon, you are the worst at not spoiling things. Luckily, I already knew that was a boss. But don't do that again. Oh, this blackberry is still on a stick. Ow! It has thorns. That's very rude. They left this blackberry on a stick, and it's like covered in thorns, one of which is now embedded inside of my index finger. That's just not how you ask a question about something in this game. Or in any game, really. Oh, beautiful. You can double backstab him. Delicious. There's another one somewhere, though. God. Oh, there he is. Where are you going? Oh, he just sits there! Well, double backstabs. Six blood vials. That's a good blood vial sparm. Sparm? What in the fuck am I talking about? Farm spot?
Ooh. Butcher set.
Hold on. I'm worried about a butcher coming and attacking me now. Before I put it on. So we'll put it on, then we'll read the pieces. Butcher garb. Bottom. There you go. Butcher mask. Ugh. Oh god! It works even better with my character. Bloody apron. Alright, let's see what this butcher's... Sorry. Attire is all about. Mask of the Madaris twins! Denizens of the Forbidden Woods, likely belonging to the older of the two. The twins grew up in silent kinship with a poisonous snake. Eventually, they learned human ways and became hunters. When they discovered vermin even in their beloved snake, the younger brother is said to have murdered the older. Both the twins became hunters and brought back and dissected their beast prey in order to support the villagers in their forbidden research. Same thing. Okay. So, Madaris twins armor hype. And as far as the stats go, let's compare it to the base hunter set. It has better poison resists, it would seem. And better bolt resists. It's armor in this game. Oh, Constables actually has really good bolt resist and fire. But is it better than Bone Ash? Sorry, this set is just... That is just good. But if they made it better than Bone Ash, which takes a while to get in Chalice Dungeons, compared to a DLC area that you can enter after the third boss, then it might be a little overpowered. So, that's understandable. There was that. There is this gate. This has Feels Birthday Man written all over it. Who's there? Forgot that we saw a summon sign. Oh, there's a carriage.
Whoa!
I see you hiding. Nice try, lady. Get peeped in. Is there another one on the other side? Who knows what she would have done? Perhaps we will never know. Oh, god damn it, crows. Get out of here. Not. This is a nightmare. Why aren't there at least crow dogs instead of just plain crows? You know, it's. You must accept execution. Where's Feels Birthday Man? Woeful, malformed thing. The crow dogs were so dumb. Wait, a pebble? Is that a distraction? Your fun level with this is 5. You're not even playing the game. Bloomtoon, thank you for subscribing. Uh-oh. Welcome to the Wolfpack, Bloomtoon. Let's check these. Sorry if you don't like first playthroughs, Coca-Cola. Sub-hyper! So, there's a summon. Wait, no, maybe not. This might be a boss.
Please. Help us. An unexciting beast. A great terror.
Delicious! Oh god, yeah, I've seen Ludwig. He looks fucking weird. Looks really weird.
Have mercy upon us.
You've got some problems, dude. Wow. Let's do it to it. What's up, man? It's like a horse, man. Oh no, is that? Oh, that's just splashing blood. That's fine. Got range stuff? You got dashes, you got lunges. You have horse legs in the back. What in the dicks? Aha! Haha! Of course. How could I? All right. Got pretty telegraphed leaps. Oh! And he's got horse fucking. Okay, there's some range bullshit. Power of the cosmos stuff. Muzak. Damn it. Thought I got good dodges on those last two. Well then! Honestly, most of Bloodborne's bosses look too similar for you. That looks like nothing I've ever seen before. XG549, thank you for resubscribing. Wait a minute. What is this? Is this where I came from? No, but there's a crystal lizard. Hold on. Now I have to chase this man. Oh. Oh, Chunku, thank you. Look at that shadow. I saw you, dude. I saw you. And here's a summon man. This looks like a... I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. God! That is so delayed, 'cause whip. One in though. Oh, that was like a special one. Well now. Dum 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 dum.
Tales from the crypt.
You blood vials. I mean, all right. Nail waifu? Gonna come to life when I grab the item. Whirligig. Whirligig. Uh oh. Uh-oh! R1. It's very sword moveset. Kind of like Ludwig. R2. Okay. L1. R1. Kind of hunter axe moveset. Transforms. Oh, shit. L2? It's a jab. L2 is a jab.
A jab.
Hold down L2 and move forward. Oh! That's pretty hot. Fucking dead space and well, that's an interesting one. I guess they want me to drop off here, but instead I'm gonna homeward bone out of here. Use this weapon now. I wonder how much... That's like a bone wheel mace, basically. Weapon upgrade time. If I pick this mace, I feel like the only other weapon that's going to be upgraded is a greatsword. Like a moonlight greatsword. Oh... Y'all want it, we doing it! Ow, God, this fucking blackberry and its thorny stem. Punctured my thumb again. All right, no rule. Let's see, hold on, let me check the stats at least first. B scaling with strength. Womp, 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 womp. Oh, that's the wrong weapon. Just kidding. Whirligig saw. Kielbasa King, thank you for the 12 months of sub hype. There we go. All right. The S strength scaling is on. It is on this, but it was also on the. Oh, never mind. It wasn't on the Kirkhammer. It is S strength scaling, baby. Let me check rolling attack. Oh, here we go. This is how you damage test. Going full on. You know it. I've got one more blood rock. I've got one more blood rock that we can use in the DLC for a DLC weapon. Matter King, there are some that give you a slight advantage damage-wise, but against... humans, but reduce damage against beast. That DPS. We'll see.
Thing is, you gotta hold it there, which is... Oh, I don't know. I'm not sure that that's gonna be very useful. Yeah, let's see if we can buff it. That's a good question. That is a good question. It looks like you can buff it, because my bolt paper is not grayed out. Now, did it have any arcane aspect? It does. I have... It's B-scaling and arcane. So this is a good strength arcane build weapon. Just saying. Just super saying. Have I tested it on a pizza yet, though? Oh, this is a nice quick run back to the boss. I thought it was longer, but it's not. Gotta... Oh my... It will be my first test. He hit the dude! Wait. I was too busy paying attention to the fact that he actually hit the guy that was in the cutscene. That's a good reason to upgrade your endurance. That is true. Bolt paper that shit. Yep, true. True. We did get a buzzsaw, yes. Rip, dude. Rip, dude. It makes me wonder if he drops anything in that fight. Maybe he doesn't come back to... Wonder if you can keep that dude alive. Yeah! Because he was asking for help. And he totally didn't die last time, did he? He might be dead for good. I don't suppose he'd respawn. But, maybe... We'll find out. Go away, witch bitch. Zap. Hold on. Oh my goodness. Hold on. Ugh, fuck. Ah! Ugh! Grind him up, buddy! That was not very good, but whatever. It looked cool. Shit, that was a terrible roll. Dash. Oh man, that's actually fantastic for when you stagger. You just sit there and... Oh. Right in the ass. He was like, what the fuck are you doing, dude? Ooh. This is... I don't know where to look for fucking visual cues, man. Am I dead? Yeah, I guess so. So it looked like he crawled on the ceiling at one point, and you could see blood dripping down as an indication of where he is. Oh yeah, let's check the lore on the weapon, sorry.
I don't think we did that on the other ones. One of your notes was rated fine. Well, thank you. Trick weapon crafted by the workshop heretics. The powder kegs, a weapon of choice for the old hunter, Valtir. The beast eater, Valtir! That's the covenant leader for the new League Covenant. This weapon pummels beasts in its mace form, but its true strength lies in its attached mechanical saws. These discs, lined with serrated teeth, spin rapidly, thrashing the flesh of beasts into fine shreds. Boomhammer, also powder kegs. Giant hammer equipped with a miniature furnace. When ignited and fired, it emits a volley of flame that explodes furiously upon impact. Crush the beasts, then burn them. The brute simplicity of the boomhammer was favored by hunters with an acute distaste for beasts. Beast hunter safe. Second blade, a trick weapon used by all the hunters. A second blade is found inside the curve of the main one. In its initial form, the safe can be wielded like a long curved sword, but when transformed, its blade is contracted, allowing for quick repeated stabs. Although this trick weapon allows for adaptive combat, it was later replaced by saws and similar weapons that were more effective at disposing of beasts. Good night, Goku. Okay, so I still want to get him staggered and then just fucking L2 away with a full stamina bar and see what the shit happens. It's kind of, that other thing is kind of a knockoff Burial Bird. Oh shit, I didn't mean to transform. Oh my god! Alright, I might be dead real quick here. Sup hype, Moan Jaden! Thank you for subscribing! My god. My god, man. Until I get the muscle memory for the jump timing, that's probably going to happen a lot. Welcome back to the pack, Mon Jaden. Thank you for subscribing. And for the support. That is a dog with a purple hat. I'm not going to Beast Blood pellet yet. Did you see come with the bottle of lube? Keep in mind, this is a Ninja plus 2. I wanted the bosses to be a little more difficult first time. Are you fighting Beethoven? Yes. It would make sense that Beast Blood pellets are good with this weapon. As they are with, damn it, Logarius's wheel. God damn it. I am fucking that timing up, man. That one attack. No. There we go. That. It's just like Melia's, swipe. The one that does sparks. Come on, man. Damn, I don't even know what the fuck you're doing, man. I saw the outside of the world for a moment there. Jesus Christ, dude, the damage. Oh, just walk forward, apparently. Oh, no! Okay, good. Shit. I thought he was staggered. But instead, he was fucking stomping all over my ass with his horse leg shits. Damn, dude. So many charges for a horse fucker. Makes sense, though. Oh my god! That's how I dodged that attack before, but I dodged straight into him instead of to the side. Oh, what a nightmare. That's his deformed penis spring. Well. Yeah, no, it was a counter damage with a charge that warrants a one hit. A one shot on new game plus two. This is a plus 10 weapon, yep. S scaling, I have 50 strength. And P arcane, and I have 35 arcane. Zap! I like that uppercut. Dude. Would you hit him though? Most frustrating part is when I... Damn it! God! That attack! There's something similar that I'm visually relating that to. I don't know what it is. That's what my muscle memory is saying. It is a short run back to the boss. That is true. No, I'm not getting the damn NPC to help you. I do not play games like you play games. Beat this boss, love the DLC. This is a good boss. This is a boss that I would like. Yeah, it is delayed. But there's another attack that has a similar windup that's faster. Almost like... fucking King's Pet from Dark Souls 2. Damn it! See, it's that same attack. The Watchdog head swipe. But the thing is, the Watchdog head swipe is delayed, although I do use the fire as a visual cue for that. NPC sucks anyways. Yeah, I mean, on NG plus 2, every time I've summoned an NPC, they just die at, like, in the boss's easy phase anyways. Fucking Invisi-Tiger. Thinking of the Calamite sweep? No, I'm actually thinking of Lud. Is it Lud? The king's pet? Because Lud goes like this. Goes right, and then does a swipe. The combo swipe thing. And Ludwig. Oh! Lud starts with L-U-D. Ludwig, L-U-D. Coincidence? Well. Oh, I figure I can attack his head. Starting with that same attack every time. I want to dodge quickly. That's the one that I need to delay. Get your horsey shit away from my butt. Wow, that one's not delayed though. So many attacks. It's just gonna take time to learn all these dodges. I mean, especially if we're gonna beat him fist only later. Ludwig, Dickwig, Lud and Zalan. But what's the one by itself? I don't remember. You guys don't need to backseat. I've beaten every boss in Bloodborne with my fists only. It just takes... patience. Got 3 hours and 50 tries to beat him. Swag Daddy. Same attack every time, man. Ah! He keeps doing that. in the ass. These Bloodborne bosses, man, so many different attacks. That's the delay. Boom! Gotcha. Oh. Right in the ass butt. Ah, man! I should have hit him in the head, but it didn't. Oh, no! That's the charge! Alright. Alright. When he's, like, doing this from a distance and I don't know what he's doing, that's the charge. Beat this boss with the Dark Souls 2 ladle. Ava, that's her name. Yeah, thank you. The solo cat. Charge is OP. It's got quite the tell. I just don't recognize it yet. It's like the watchdog. The watchdog, once you know his tell, all you need to do is dash left or right once. Memorize its screams. That doesn't help for Vicar, in my experience. It's probably better to use fire paper on these boss, I would assume. No! No! No siree butts. Unfortunately, I don't get to take advantage of that stagger. Oh, man. Didn't see that one coming at all. Let's look. I wanna identify the charge. Not that. That's the delayed one that I have problems with lately. I don't know of a tell on that one. I know I should have L2'd and done the fucking buzzsaw on him. Okay, not a good idea. That's it. Oh, he dodged to the right! He tracked me! Fuck, man. Charged where I dodged. Well, I don't know if that's just because I dodged right, or if dodging left does it better. I might need to dodge forward and left through him. But I'm learning. The tell for him charging is like, he spittles. He spittles a bit. Yep, Pony Swag Yellow caught it as well. He's stompy, but mostly the spittle is what's going to help me there. Help me identify it. He baited me. I might just need to delay my dodge on it, but I'm not familiar with his charge speed yet, so we'll find out. Chat's getting wrecked. Excellent. Please do not back. Oh, shit. That's the delay, the delay. Stop failing. Damn. Like, with Beast Blood pellets? Oh my god, that would do so much damage. That's the delay. Oh god. What the fuck is happening right now? I don't know, but I'm just gonna keep... I don't know why I would do that, but whatever, I did it. That's a charge. God! The hitboxes! Ugh. See, I don't want to use Beast Blood pellets, though, because if it happens to be stupid good damage and just kill him outright, like, I'm going to miss a lot of the fight. Like, there's got to be something he does it. He's got to change up the fight at some point, right? Most of the bosses in Bloodborne do. Almost every boss has a 50 to 100% phase and then a below 50% phase. In addition to a music change. attack the cross strats. Yeah, it seems like if you can get stuck underneath him, like there's a blind spot. This is DLC weapon, yeah. I am doing good damage, but you would see it would be absurd with pellets. Yeah, okay, this is consistent. Every time he does that same opening, damn it. And then he does that attack right there, which is a quick boom. So that I can depend on, I think. Fire better than bolt against him. Lower the NG level in the options. Yeah, BRB. Doing that. But yeah, fire is usually better on beasts. That's why like Bloodstarved Beast is preferable to use fire. And beasts are good for kin. So the same start here, and then he's gonna jump away. Oh, maybe not. And do the. Oh, never mind. He accelerated his. God damn it, I'm dead. Oh, shit. Ah, that one! I need to see that immediately. Oh, that's a different one, but whatever. That's the quick one. There we go. Getting better. I didn't have a good stamina bar for this one. Shit! That's the problem with getting underneath him, that attack. No! The delay! Delay. Going well. I'm getting more comfortable with his what his AI is doing. Finally, Lobos is the victim. Well, go watch my first Bloodborne playthrough, and this happens for a lot of bosses. I fought Ibritus for 4 hours and didn't kill her my first time. Came back the next day and then beat her on second attempt. And now I can kill her with my fist. It's just learning. You'd be pissed if you had legs coming out your ass, too. Yeah, this is a good challenge. I'm sure if you did this on New Game with fucking Beast Blood pellets, he would just be stunlocked all the way dead. Distract him with apples. Bump. There we go, and then the quick. Oh, never mind! God damn it! So much for consistency's sake. God! Dude, I am really having a trouble with that. That's the quickie. I don't know why, so much trouble. That's the stompies. Damn it, dude. I don't know why. I can't see that attack. I am too accustomed to not getting horrendously punished when you dodge through like that. 4,000 damage. This is the first boss I've encountered, yes. Yeah, people have already beaten the DLC. It's been out for a long time now. A long time! Like 6 hours? 7 hours? For, non-US, that is. That's a good salty run back. This is kind of like Vicar and Elia, yeah. One of my notes was rated fine. Great. Duh, right in the ass! That's a charge. Okay, left. Dodge left for that. Oh. That's the delayed. That's the fuck you attack. Okay, dodge left for that charge. Noted. That was, but whatever. Here comes a kick. Yeah. Saw that coming. Shit! Dodge left for the charge. Uh-oh! Greatsword.
My true mentor. My guiding moonlight.
Wow, they are really playing this up, aren't they? Are you serious? Are you kidding me? This music is fucking so good. Oh my god, I gotta go pee because I'm so excited. I'll be right back. I muted it too early because I'm so excited. I'm in pee. Have a break overlay, Dal Puppy. It's right here. See? But it's... I don't put it on for, like, minute breaks. I piss quick, don't worry. Good God, this is... This is already... I would pay $20 just for this fight. That is hot. That is hot. I'm not gonna use any resin until we figure out the next part of this fight. That's the cookie. Yeah. Oh! Oh! We're getting there, boys. Look at this. Knocked him over and shit. Look at that. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I noticed it that time, though. Senpai, please. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Holy butts. Get fucking hit in the face. Okay, that sucks. It's like Mortal Kombat brutality. How's he turn from crazy beast to warrior? Dude, don't ask questions. Just fucking accept it. It happens. There's no explaining it. You like my new lollipop weapon? This is... I'm getting better at the fight, though. That should be obvious. Definitely getting a better feel for his attacks in the first phase. Second phase is, well, we'll see about for second phase. Yeah, shoot him out of his attacks. Ah, the bigger bosses you usually can't parry. You can, like, damage their head enough that they do get parried. Like, they get staggered eventually, but... Ah, fuck. That's one that I'm less accustomed to seeing. I imagine the L2 is probably really good for rally, too. Oh, interesting. I didn't even have to dodge there. It kind of happened. That's the one. Yeah. Give me that. Shred it up. Baby. Cooked meat! Or not cooked. Uncooked. What? Oh shit. Oh man, they were generous with that hitbox. Like in a good way. Like they're. Fuck. Oh baby tits. Oh my goodness! The fact that they vary it up. They vary it up. He could just jump and land immediately, or he could jump and then crawl around on the ceiling for a while. Alright, Calamite, come on now. Oh my god, horse dick. Damn it, I hate that attack, it's really bad for me. Because I dodged through him underneath him. Oh my god. I actually haven't staggered his head, so I don't know if you can riposte him. Probably can. God damn it. See you! That's a charge. Oh my god. I went too close to him. I thought I was dead. This is bad. This is a flail attack. It was. No, it wasn't. I lied. Didn't see that one coming. Or that one. You gonna charge? Oh, you could see him that whole time. That was cute. Stop, dude! There we go. Let's watch this again.
You were at my side all along. My true mentor, my guiding moonlight.
This is so fucking fan service. I don't even like the Moonlight Greatsword that much, but it's fucking... I'm so happy that this is happening. Oh my god, that is such a travel time. Boosh! 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 Look at the fucking... Oh! Get away! Wow. That was fun. God damn. Jesus Christ. That better fucking... If I get that weapon and it does not do that, I am returning this DLC. Jesus Christ. Bowsna! Bowsna, thank you for resubscribing. Welcome. Welcome back to the pack. Holy shit. Damn it. Man! He kind of fucks you up if you get in a bad groove there. Got those legs on that shit, though. He is fused with... You could say he's fused with a horse. Second form music is... literally the inside of my pants. The fact that he talks is kind of unsettling. Yeah, all right. Beast blood. I mean, at this point, we just want to get past the first phase, right? And figure out the phase two. The beast blooding is not a bad idea, but does this top Manus, in my opinion? I need more time. Oh my god.
Zwoop, zwoop.
Here you go.
Oh my god!
Thought 8,000 was a little too much damage. I guess I need to look up in the air? I need to point the camera up to figure out when he's gonna land, and then just iframe the landing. I don't know. Well, I mean, I just did get one shot Potato Slayer. Oh. In the butt.
Boom, boom.
Can hit him more, I guess. I can't look up to see him. What the fuck do I like? That was just lucky that I didn't die right there. Shit. No. Come back. Ah. Oh. Just wait until he pulls out his gun. Loads up a whole nother life bar. I can listen for the blood that drips down. I would prefer a visual. I don't know about audio cues. I mean, I see the blood. The blood trails are where he lands? Like, I've seen them. I thought that's just where he's moving. Welp. Moonlight sniper rifle. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's okay. That attack looks so good! Half expected like a trail from that. Oh shit. Zap him up, baby. Zap him up. If I had had. Oh god. Oh god. Here it comes, though. Here it comes. Oh my god. Here it goes. I don't know what the fuck to do. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. You just get behind him. I think this phase is easier than the first. It's just a little more. I'm dead. I mean, it's definitely easier than the first one. We got him. We got him. We got him soon. Don't worry. It just looks so good. It looks so good. I'm pretty sure you can, Born Enigma. Yeah. It's totally easier. We got to that phase like three or four times, and we got him to like 20% without the Beast Blood pellets. Oh, please. I'm not even going to read chat right now.
You don't function with logic.
Spent an hour on the first phase. Spent 10 minutes on phase two. Just saying. I also need a copy of the song. I would like to hear more of it than just the, I would like to hear all of it. Swap. Oh no! Maybe still. Yeah, I'm dead. Damn, that fucking, that tromp stomp right there. YouTube comments are that way. Ugh. Ugh. I need more liquid. I need more liquid solid. Oh man. This fight is so good though. I'm so happy already. Trade insight for blood vials? No. But you can trade insight for other items and then sell those items and buy blood vials with the blood echoes.
Liquid.
This is going to make no heal run very challenging. Every boss looks like that when you first fight it. But after I fight this boss, like, five or six more times, I'm just going to be more and more familiar with its moves. That's the only one I'm worried about right now. Everything else, I'm like, yeah, okay, I just need to learn that. The jump? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck to do about the jump. This is first playthrough? Well, the DLC did come out 2 hours ago, so yes, Renjube. This is my first playthrough of this DLC. Yeah, I did just walk forward at one point when he jumped. Not even ran, not even sprinted. And it just, he just missed. Blop. Blop. Swoop, swoop. Punch. 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 Grind that horse meat. Starting to like tell when he's gonna shoot straight at me also. Like that's straight, yeah. That's a sideways, yep. Damn it! Hate that fucking attack, but. Good. Thank you. Oh! The combos. I was not ready. Oh! I was not prepared! Ooh, the combos again. Boop. I at least recognize the charge now, right? I don't fucking know. Praise the luck, that's all I got to say about that. Praise the luck on the drops, man. I don't even fucking know. He has two... what seem to be heads. Sure. I should change my game to Bloodborne, not the old Hunters. You think it's hurting my viewer number? Is everybody else under Bloodborne? Why wouldn't they be under the old Hunters? Why not pellets? I don't need pellets for the first phase. If I'm failing the first phase, then I need more practice, not more damage. The attacks are completely random, has no pattern. That's not true at all. This is a boss just like any other boss. Pellets increase your damage done and increase your damage taken as you raise the beast. I know, I thought Boomhauer too. With the boom hammer. Damn it. Fuck! What the hell? See, that time I just walked away from him and it worked. I don't fucking know. I don't know, dudes. That's gonna kick, yeah. Doom! Doom! One, two. See, there is a pattern. I mean, to what moves he does next? No, there's no... I mean, there's not a set pattern. That would be boring. That would just be memorization. Grind him up, baby. Oh, shit, I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. But I did get counter hit pretty bad. Oh, fuck, I'm probably dead anyways. See, the blood dripped way back there, and he dropped down on top of me. Can you pull out your fat man gun and shoot it with a mini nuke? Hashtag wrong game. The highest viewership for Bloodborne is under Bloodborne the Old Hunters. Cool. I'm happy. I mean, I got 2,400 beautiful people watching me fail on this boss over and over. I couldn't be happier. Cyber hugs. The bright yellow is distracting. Good, Soko, that's the point. Because people come in and go, what new game is this? Believe it or not, people still ask that question even though it's brightly highlighted on the screen. Fun to watch my trial and error. So I might learn... Oh, I'm going to get attacked by fucking witch lady. I might take longer to finally beat a boss, but sometimes the reasoning is not necessarily that... Like, I don't necessarily want to clinch a kill until I'm understanding what's going on. Like that. I would really love to figure out what's going on with that. I would rather learn that than move on, honestly. Please, give me failure over... Oh. Ho-ho! Grind machines! I hate that attack right there. That one I could see or jump. Him. It. Yep. I wish I could take more advantage of that. That one I think I can. Oh, fuck. Grindarino. I don't know what the fuck to do! There's blood! God! Okay, so the blood shows up. I'm not gonna run from that attack anymore. I'm just gonna stand still, wait for the blood, and I think right after the blood disappears, I will roll, and we'll see if that works. Many times Lobos do the strategy to kill the boss in an easier way. I mean, you mean I get good at the fight? 'Cause yes, I will do that. I'm not gonna learn to fail at dodging, because that makes no sense. Just tank the hit. I'm just gonna stand there, and I want to learn the dodge timing. If I'm gonna be doing this no heal or fist only, I'm gonna wanna completely avoid damage. Not just, tank the hit, heal it up afterwards. That's no bueno for me. Zap. Ooh, okay. I know that has a follow-up, but I didn't recognize it. Get cut in your face, bro. Oh. One, two, punch, blades, sexy. I'll just come along with you, how about that? Two, one, two. I really want you to do your jump, baby. Not your sideways magic. I mean, I'm not saying that I'm great at the fight yet, but you see, I haven't even taken damage on this attempt yet.
In before. Oh, you jinxed it, Lil.
This is the first boss, Hannibal Lurg, that I have come come up to mind. Optical Pumpkin, with my strategy, I don't level endurance ever. You don't need endurance in this game, really.
Oh, you jinxed it, Lil. YouTube, you should see Twitch chat right now.
This is the first boss in the DLC, Raikou. Don't talk the entire fight. This is what I do for a living is talk while I fight things. In Souls games. More or less. There's a fly in this room. Oh, sizing me up, eh? Oh shit, oh shit. I thought I did a second L2. That would have been bad. Okay, that was the one where he went straight up. I did bad, though, at trying to remember to not do stuff. Oh, what the fuck? Wow, he didn't back. My solution to getting out of this yucky situation, oh my god, is to not get hit by the charge in the first place. It's absolutely doable. It's easy to avoid. In the butt! Oh! 1, 2, and then drop. So there's 1, 2, and then drop. Look at the blood. The problem is... Problem is, god. I mean, that works, but that looks terrifying. I don't feel like that is a... Wow. Fucking combo right there. This boss is absolutely amazing. You haven't even seen phase 2 yet, Fred, I assume, if you're just saying that it's amazing. Wait till you see fucking phase 2. Wait till you see phase 2. That, I don't like that stompy. It's bad. I need to learn to deal with that. But, as you can see, we've dealt with a lot of things in this first phase, which in my opinion is the hardest, based on my experience with phase 2. Oh, I've gotten phase 2 several times, yes. It is Le Sex. King of the Cacti! Thank you so much for the resub. Welcome back. Phase 2, baby. Eat it in the face. Oh, what the fuck? Like, I don't get it. I didn't even do anything there. One. 1, 2. Oh, I didn't dodge it, though. I should know to dodge it. Wait. Yeah.
blade.
Swipe follow-up? Yeah, okay. He doesn't seem to have a follow-up from that swipe. This is a 1-2. And then dodge in, hit, get out, as he usually does that.
Boosh.
Oh, fuck. Blade. Possible follow-up? No follow-up. Straight ahead. Okay. That's a kind of a not as frequently used one. That's sideways. That's good. Charge. Oh. Stomp. That's my least favorite attack. Straight ahead. Why did I dodge back? Hey, that one you don't really need to move very much. Uh-oh. One, two, roll. There you go. Got it. He's gonna stomp me. He's gonna stomp me. Get me out of his legs. Dodge. I mean, oh, I dodged it. That's good timing. This is a plus 10 weapon. Plus 10 weapon. Looks like the sword is wrapped up on his back. I don't want to use the pellet for phase one, fearful. Pellets are a crutch. I'm still learning the fight. I don't want to breeze through the fight without learning the movesets. He's got... No, his charge isn't bullshit. Ibriasis has two, like, big damage ticks to her charge. And his is pretty much just one. This is the Whirligig Saw, I think it's called. Womp. I want horse for dinner. Never. Swipe, swipe. Hit. Get back. Two. Swipe, swipe. That's what I like. That's what I like to see. That's it. That's an Amelia attack, by the way. That swipe while jumping back. It's totally like the same function. Ah. I would like to stagger his head, but. Lop. One. Wipe, swipe. Hit. Don't do this. Fuck! I rolled. I don't know how he aims that shit. Definitely has a sword on his back. That's cool. Very cool. That seems like amazing. I hope I'm not close to finishing the DLC. This is the first boss, Raikou. So I think my problem with that charge dodge, was that I was already rotating right, and then I was like, oh, let's go left. No, let's go back right. So whatever way I'm rotating, I gotta hold it and commit. I don't know. I've been playing the DLC for almost 3 hours now. Yeah, that doesn't seem very threatening. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Two. Swipe, swipe. Up off. Zap! Fuck. Oh wow. Damn it, I changed directions again, but left is really just seems like a good idea. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, he doesn't always follow up with that swipe, but... It... Shit. Wipe? Yeah. As long as I keep backing up, I don't have to dodge that. Ah! Ugh, the fucking stairs, though. Hello. Please don't get into a cheese spot. I'm not cheesing you. What in the hell? Damn it! Yeah, I'm dead. Fuck! If you're not max health, then you fuck up that delayed attack. Ripped. Of course, Arrependido! It's a fantastically difficult boss, which is excellent. Boss arena is cool. It's a fucking lake of blood. And... Oh my god, phase two. I don't want to spoil it for people who haven't seen it yet. Phase 2 is so glorious. Area where you fight the big alien? No. No, this isn't the Hunter's Workshop. That is outdoors. Well. Not this. Swipe, swipe. Oh, come on, Ming. Zap. Whop. Dude. Swipe. Swipe, swipe. I'm not sure that this L2 is... I mean, it's good damage, given that, but... It's very risky if he does the steppy stomps. Yeah, that's just timing on the dodge, I think. One... Two, roll! Oh my god, it works, but it's so fucking terrifying. Ah, I knew that was coming too. That one you do need to time based on his position. Oh wow, what? Oh shit. Bad idea. Okay, that scream means I'm not doing a big long jump. Noted. Wipe, swipe. What? Ouch, don't dodge back into it. What? That's the worst attack in this fucking fight. Chainsaw weapon's most likely gonna be a speedrun weapon. It's really good with beast pellets. Man, we almost made it to fucking phase two. Sorry. I don't know how to deal with that steppy stomp yet. Like, if you don't get up quickly, he'll just stomp on you and deal damage again. And he always has a swipe out of it. Is that a big dude riding another big guy? No, it's a big thing. I know, withdrawals for phase two music. I'm sorry. Hi, Pot Hero. How's it going? Strafing left helps. That's why I do it the entire fight, pretty much. Uh-oh. I mean, when I'm choosing a direction to strafe. Zap. What the hell? Hello. That's a regular. Yeah, that's easy. Oh. That attack. Fuck that.
Hit him in the butt. Butt.
Goddamn. Two. Roll! Jesus. Okay, fine. I'm almost confident with that strategy.
Cheese it with magic. Oh, wait.
Swipe. Swipe, swipe.
Zap.
Yeah, he does that very quickly out of things.
There you go.
We only used one blood vial so far.
Oh, baby.
Immediately.
My gosh.
So many follow-ups, yo.
We're doing beast blood pellets.
Oh my god. That was not a good idea.
Oh my god, the scoops! Oh shit!
Right.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, oh my god, here he goes. Fucking crazy bitch mode. Yeah! No, stop L1-ing, dude!
Woohoohoo! I love dodging through that. It's so slow. It's great, oh my god.
Stop L1-ing! Mother of god bags! No! I keep fucking transforming the weapon instead of L2-ing. So much fail.
Oh well.
Alright. We got him. We got him soon, though. Don't worry. Don't worry. I keep hitting L1 instead of L2. So much fail on inputs. Rip urn. Don't worry.
Yeah, Tickles, that's what I'm trying to do, but I keep hitting L1 instead. I think it's just muscle memory from speedruns, because the way you get the beast blood pellet, the beast mode up, with the saw cleaver is to do like transform attacks. This is great. This is the first DLC boss that we have found, yes. I'm popping the beast blood pellet, let's do it. Shit. I might be dead, no? Let's do this. Let's grind him up. Like the horse he is. One, two, roll! That's pretty fucking consistent. Oh my god! I don't know what the fuck to do when the camera is... Okay. Hello! That was supposed to be a lock-on. Oh my god. I didn't get one fucking buzzsaw with him. The buzzsaw gets like 10k damage in there. It's different, QB. Different.
Make glue out of that motherfucker.
Camera boss OP. Yeah. What the hell? I need to take advantage of his very first stagger, which happens after about 3 hits to his back right leg. And we had already done it by that point, so... Rip. Zwop, there's the one. Yep. Whop. Two. Sweep, sweep. Oh shit, that's terrible. Might be dead. Nope, he swapped back. Sweep, sweep. Oh, okay. Come on, man. Here we go. Now it does its business! And again! Fuck, duck though. Boosh. I'm gonna let this play up every time. It's so creepy how that's like, looks like a face in that camera, in this, like, cinematic. But when you're fighting him, it's like, I mean, it's kind of a face.
My guiding moonlight.
Didn't even realize he had arms, man, until this happens. He looks like a zebra, not a horse. Same family, no? Hello. I love that fucking projectile! Oh, baby. Pelleting. baby, oh baby, oh baby. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh shit. I'm dead. Ah, fuck, dude. You just gotta do it. You just gotta fucking not be a dick and you'll win. The problem is not running out of vials in this fight, mind you. It is just getting comboed to balls. It's okay. Think about how many times we've done phase one and how many times we've done phase two. The boss name changed mid-fight? I did not notice that. All greed is real. I mean, you gotta get your damage in. See, I hear the riposte sound, and I tried to do that the first time it happened, but it didn't. I might just not have been fast enough. I know, I kinda don't want the fight to end either. Womp. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. That means bad things happen. Yeah, that's the single jump when he screams like that.
Grind that horse meat up into... Oh, bits.
Here we go. One, two, roll!
Punch!
Shit, I very well could have died from that. Okay, good. Thank you for letting me heal. Oh! Oh my god! I never just didn't... Shit. That fucking attack, man. Next time I won't remember, but next time I get hit by that, I want to just not do anything. Da, 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 da. The wombo combo. Ludwig is the first boss we have met. Kengo. Kengu? This boss is amazing. I'm so happy to be failing against this boss. Because imagine, if I was doing this on new game, he probably would have been very quickly dispatched, in my opinion. With the damage that we have, and the two... Oh, we're in new game... Wait. Are we in new game plus two? We are, right? Not new game plus three. Excuse me, how did that hit?
Grind it into a pulp.
Punk. This is why I wanted to do this on New Game Plus 2. Whop. Oh shit! I heard the scream, so I was like, well, she's gonna jump to the skies. Hadn't seen that attack in a while. There he goes. One, two, roll. That seems pretty frickin' consistent. I hate that attack. But I know how to punish it if I'm not underneath the boss. I don't know. Why ask what the one hand of this weapon is? Oh shit. Not good. This is a single jump. Easy.
Mm.
No! Wow. I didn't do anything after the initial stomp. And I think it helped. Please know what? Flame Marinos? I'm skipping this time. We know what happens. This fucking happens. Ludwig the Holy Blade. Very well, that's his name now. Hmm. Ah. Good. Learn the delay on that. That's okay. And I also need to learn how many times he does attacks. They're super telegraphed, so I should... I should be not bad at dodging them. That's a twofer. Oh, God! Another one. Yep. That's what got me killed, I think. No bueno. That's fine. It's letting me do my heelsies. Oh, shit. Okay. That's... Oh! I'm not trying to riposte him right now, just saying. You gotta get away, and then you gotta get close for the slam jam! Oh, that I just fucking ate in the face. That's my bad. I tried to rally some health back. You could call it greed, but... Overall, terrible performance there. I think it just depends on what works for you, Bent Spoon. Stop locking on, I'll fight. No, dashes are more iframes than rolling, Lucid. Sometimes you do want to unlock from bosses, but not in this case. That's extremely your bad. Absolutely. The visuals on this fight are so good. The VFX. Oh my god. Why so greedy? Well, it's all about calculated greed. I mean, I'm bad at this fight because I don't really know it very well. But! To be greedy in Bloodborne is a... Oh! The calculated greed. That you need to be aggressive. This whole game is about being aggressive. That's why the rally system exists. Oh, that one coming. Grind them up. Fresh horse meat. You see how I'm greedy in certain spots here, but... Oh, shit. But it works, because I'm more familiar with his moveset. Thump, thump, thump. I know I can get two hits in there usually and not punished for it. Thump, thump, thump. Whippity swap. One, two, roll. Okay, well, it didn't work that time. Guess I didn't wait long enough. That's the first time that it hasn't worked, though. Absolutely cunning. What is the headpiece? Oh, that's old. That's been in the game for a while. Ardale. Gold Ardale. That's the executioner's helmet. Really, Shigglefitz? Or are you capping? Instead of waiting for the blood, you can just sprint. Really. I kind of like rolling, though. It preserves my stamina and allows me to get a hit in afterwards. I know it's much riskier if I don't time it well, but it's all about risking it for the biscuit. Oh, ow, that's right, follow up to that. Not often that he does that. Making the fuck ups in the first stages, not good. Yeah. Oh no. It's the bane of my existence, that attack. What happened to Ludwig? That's a good question, Nick, man. Boom, boom, boom. Bop. 2, 3, 4. It was accursed. One way of putting it. Lap. I actually did good on that attack, guys. I didn't let that third follow-up kill me. Improvements, you see. Flat. You see improvements. NG plus 7 wasted skin. I'm planning on doing it fist only. That's worse in my opinion. Bane! Oh, it finally hit me! All I did was walk back for that before. And it never hit me before. I'm dead. Ugh, fuck, man. Every time I get him right there. Get him right there, and something goes bad. Horse fucks man for 3 hours. Waste of skin is like, is a soul level 1 class. It's not really soul level 1, it's like soul blood level 4, I think. Gotta tenderize the horse meat with your fists. Okay, so I'm gonna Beast Blood Pellet on the first phase. How's the durability on this thing? 175. It's good. I was using Kirk Hammer before this. Flap. No, what the fuck?
Oh, get in him, get in him, get in him!
Come on, friend. Come on, friend. Yep, don't mind if I do. Yeah, you can Beast Pellet and Elemental Buff. Beast Pellet gives you more damage, makes you take more damage. So it's great, but if you fuck up, you're really fucked up. Nah, I wanted to give it a moment while I prepared here. Oh, that didn't send a projectile. Okay. I'm gonna eat it. No. Get shredded, you motherfucker!
Get your dick shredded.
Well, there's the guy that you're in the know, right? So now we gotta do this again without this guy dying, right? Reload the game. Check the head? What? First try. Yeah.
G fucking G.
Now you get a sword. No, they told me to reload, so I'm just gonna see what happens. If I lost the sword, then that's just more reason to come back and fight him again. Oh, there it is.
Good hunter.
That was charitably
done.
Have
you seen the thread of light?
Quit your fuss and I'm trying to help you.
I can't!
Why didn't that taste right? Don't you like pig? I do, but if that's pig, I'm a baboon. I need to go poop. Hey, you have been texting Rachel adorable emojis and it's creepy. Did you burp in my face again? Weird.
Thank you for the donation. I hope it resets his dialogue.
There we go. There we go.
Redo the whole game. Hello.
Good hunter.
Yes.
Have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was. In the stench of blood and beasts. I never wanted to know what it really was. Really, I didn't.
Who donated horse sounds? Kept that shit inside of his head! What a crazy SOB. What a crazy SOB. Brrrr!